It's DNA. Oh, oh. Anti-parallel. Thymine double-stranded and RNA. Yeah, yeah. Makes proteins uracil. Single-stranded most of the time. Polynucleotides. T and U to A and C to G. Bases beyond the inside. Part of the nucleus side. Now on to genes. Program the sequence of all your proteins. Polypeptides of amino acid parts. Eventually go on to make all your fiends. But that is at the end, go to the start. First we gotta get through replication. Then move on to transcript and translation. Several enzymes are all in between. Oh, it's time to copy some genes. Oh, oh, helicase unzips. Tapio relief strain and proteins. Help to stabilize. Then primer starts synthesizing new genes. Always 5 prime to 3. New nucleotides at a bipoly. Smooth for the strand that leads. Frags joined by ligase for the lagging. Nuclease cuts out mistakes and repairs. Other enzymes monitor it too. Telomeres eventually disappear. And when they do, you're basically screwed. First we had to get through replication. Now we're on to transcript and translation. Even more enzymes in between. Oh, it's time to make some proteins. RNA polymerase prize. Open the DNA complementary. mRNA is made by the end. Starts with initiation, promo poly, then elongation. Poly moves downstream. Then termination, RNA released. For eukaryotes modifying. All this and splicing. 5' poly A. Introns are removed, but exons stay in the groove. Makes stiff proteins. Cover translation real quick. The real protein synthesis in ribosomes. Codons have the code. tRNA reads matches AA. Forms polypeptide chain. Start at AUG and get a protein.